Thank you, Miss Kirk. I'm afraid you're right. Some things should not be rescheduled. See you next semester.
Thank you.
Girl, right here.